Yeah, Dix.
Yeah?
Yeah, fixed it. Okay, now I can handle it. You can just do the...
Okay, we are back and we are starting the second half of Gerong Youth Club and Golagal. The current score is 1-1. And the referee has officially started the second half.
Get on YC, yeah.
Good try by Golagal. We are currently at Randall's Island on field 85. It is 5:30, so the weather is getting much cooler and nice. This is an intense game. It is tied at 1-1. Great passes by Gerong Youth Club, but it is going back to Golagal. Gerong Youth Club is driving it back up. Number 22. Oh, no players to pass to. Ooh, another attempt at a goal by Gyeong Youth Club, saved by Golegal's goalie. We have Gyeong Youth Club passing it up again. Gyeong Youth Club's number 9. Number 12 looking for someone to pass to, and it is back to Golegal. Another attempt by Gyeong Youth Club. No. Monday final la tayo re. Free kick by Gyeong Youth Club's number 10. Just missed the goal. Great save by Gyeong Youth Club's goalie. Looks like we have lots of supporters for Gyeong Youth Club. The current score is 1-1. Sent out by Gyeong Youth Club. Great save by Gyeong Youth Club's goalie and captain once again. This game is fair play. Both teams have 1-1. We have a corner kick from Gyeong Youth Club. That is another goal for Gyeong Youth Club. 2-0. Gyeong Youth Club has 2 and Golagal has 1. Yes! The game is now 2-1, so it's fair game. Let us know which team you're supporting, whether it's Golagal or Gyeong FC. A missed opportunity by Golagal's number 13. Just over the post. Back again at KYC, number 24. Pass to Golagal's number 5. An attempt by Golagal blocked by Gyeong FC's goalie and captain.
Mike named the pie don't know.
Just because the Ming doesn't know what to do.
Yellow card for All three goals have been scored by Girong Youth Club's number 11, Gunga. All three goals were scored by Girong Youth Club's Gunga, number 11. And so the current score is 3-1. It's back over to Golagol's side, and it is out by Girong Youth Club.
On this field.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
No, it's okay. Thank you.
You're in charge.
Okay.
A little bit.
Okay.
Ghetto Youth Club is kicking it in. And Girong Youth Club's number 24 is taking it. 24, his name is Ludu. Now we have number 8. Wrong pass. Golagol now has the ball.
We have a free kick for Golagol.
And it is way over the post. So the score still stands at 3-1.
Kicked in again by Girong Youth Club.
Another attempt by Golagol, just too far out.
Great skill by Kirong Youth Club's number 24, but it is back to Kolegal now. Oh. Kolegal's number 10 attempted a strike, but it was too high. Great defense by Kirong Youth Club once again. The ball is still on Kolegal's side. They have a chance to score, and it is out of the field. Free kick for Kolegal. Free kick for Kolegal.
What do you think this is gonna hit it? Second ball, first ball or second ball? What do you think where is gonna hit it? On the left side or the right side?
Right? Right maybe?
Okay, let's see.
Great effort by Kolegal's number 13. A missed free kick. The score is still 3-1. Corner kick missed by Kolegal. The score is still 3-1. The ball remains on Kolegal's side. And it is now off to Kirong Youth Club. Kirong Youth Club's number 9. The ref did not call that, and so the play is still going. We have an injured player from Kirong Youth Club. KYC is wearing red and Kolegal is wearing white.
Not playing tomorrow?
They only played 2 games, right? Today.
This is the second.
This is the second.
Yeah.
So
even if they win this?
It depends from the now. Collegal has to score more than 3 goals with the other team.
Oh, they have another game?
I think they might have another game tomorrow. Oh, no. I don't think they're going to win because they're playing against the Chelsea United. They are
winning too.
So
that makes sense.
So we should go there actually.
Could it?
Momenti sono stati tingale a Maderoma. Tingale a Maderoma.
Oh, don't fight, don't fight. Goal by Collegal. The score is now 3-2. Collegal has a chance at this game. KYC. This is a very intense game.
So what if Gidon wins now? Can they still move on?
Yeah.
Okay.
Depends who they're against, yeah. Yellow card. We have a corner kick. No, free kick for Collegal. We need defense from Gerong Youth Club against Collegal's free kick, and it's off, and it is just over the post. The score, it's still 3-2.
Ball.
The game is still going. Songkero Youth Club side. And now it's off to Golagal. It's out by Golagal. And Kiddo won! 3-2. Kiddo's the winner. Thank you. My name is Tenzin Dawa, and I will join you again soon. Thank you.
Yeah.